Hello, I'm Andy, and I'm going to read to you a weekly horoscope from the 28th of January to the 3rd of February 2018, and this is for you coming from Pisces. All right, let's start with the 28th, which is a Sunday, which is not so bad in the morning-afternoon period, except that there are planets that make you talk arrogantly and want to take charge and be very fussy about how things are planned, trying to be a perfectionist, looking faults with people, criticizing them. Don't do anything of this. Let others take charge. Let them plan. Be the follower. Just sit back and enjoy it, and you'll have a much, much better morning, afternoon, and early evening period. Evening, nightfall, not very steady. There are planets that make you very rebellious, and these planets make you disagreeable, and these planets make you a person who does things in a way others don't like to hear or see. And don't try to do that just because you want to shock other people. These are rebellious planets that make you want to behave rebelliously, to be different. So don't want to do that. And this way you'll help your evening nightfall session. And if you feel that you're going to be in company that's going to upset you, well, don't go out. Go back to the safety of your own home. Next, we come to the 29th, which is a Monday, a working day. And it's going to be a good day for you. Plenty of good news waiting for you, plenty of opportunities coming your way at your place of work. In business, your imagination or the way you say things and do things going to be noticed. And you may get good business contacts who want to give you contracts as well. So be busy promoting yourself and show off your imagination. And be with the people you love for lunch as well. You'll be very happy. Evening nightfall turns really, really bad. And anything that can be worse is waiting to happen in the evening nightfall period. These planets are also a bit active morning, afternoon, but they can't do much. They put little things into problems, they move away. But all these little bits of problem may be the ones that are going to come at you in the evening nightfall period. Blame especially for what you said and what you did. And of course, communication can be a problem and miscalculations will take place where money can be lost in one way or another. So be very careful who you are out with. Too much drinking can bring also a problem of driving, and accidents are really very possible because you tend to be very hasty and impatient and very argumentative, and that's going to take away your concentration in anything. Go back home if I were you early. The 30th, which is a Tuesday, not very good. There you will meet people who are not very agreeable at place of work or even in business. They will challenge you. So you don't want to be in a mode to be taking charge or wanting to dominate or wanting to be in the limelight, because you'll only be getting trouble your way in the morning, afternoon, early evening period. So why don't you lie low? Why don't you be part of a team? Why don't you let others take the lead and be the follower? And the finger of blame will never come pointing at you. Evening and nightfall is going to be extremely lucky for you. And you will meet people who are helpful in every area. And you'll find all the solutions in the evening period where earlier part of the day, just you couldn't manage getting things to go right. So work late by all means, evening, nightfall, plenty of good things. Your meetings with people will be excellent. You'll be lucky meeting with people in getting what you want, whether it's romance, whether it's job enhancement, whether it's looking for business contacts. It's all waiting for it to happen during your evening, nightfall period. Talks of travel, talks of holidays are also there. A very nice evening and nightfall period. The 31st, which is a Wednesday, starts in a very bad fashion. And whatever you expect to be right will go wrong. Let me put it that way. So you got to look behind the scenes as to why I said that. These are planets that just are very fast in bringing reversals. So a good situation at 9, 10, 11 a.m. will suddenly become bad at 12 noon. So you've got to be on your toes. These planets are very fast. They can affect your job. They can affect your business areas very badly. It can be very costly. They can produce accidents if you're driving around. They can make your nature very rebellious. And you will see that you people will not want to work with you or do business with you. It can be as bad as that in the morning, afternoon period. Evening, nightfall periods, the exact opposite. And now you will be able to put a handle on things and be able to control things. Now you will be able to meet people who are very, very helpful for you. Now you will just get plain lucky and talk about holidays and plans for travel. And there's music and there's happiness. You will meet people of another race, of another country. All this good news is waiting to happen in the evening nightfall period. These good planets also try to help you in the morning, afternoon, but they can't do much because they are forced to move around. They cannot be in a one spot. So they give you little bits of way out here and there, but it's the evening nightfall that will provide all the solutions for you one way or another. So be out and about with the people you feel can help you. The first, which is a Thursday, well, it's not really a bad morning, afternoon, but it's too many ego planets are there. So they make you egoistic, they make you not work easily with people, you are not very agreeable to what people say or how they plan things, you want to be different, you want to be in the limelight. Don't do anything of that sort, because you will just attract problems where your support for you will become less and less. Let others take the lead. Let others do the planning. Let others take over and take charge and be the follower in the morning, afternoon, and early evening periods. Sit back and just follow, and you will see that the morning, afternoon, early evening period becomes very conducive and good for you. You can be relaxed, you will get the results you want, you will be part of a team, and you will do well that way. Evening nightfall period can really turn very bad. So that egoistic nature can also come in the evening nightfall, and there can be differences with people, whoever you are with, whether it's business related, work related, job related, whether it's romance related, marriage related. Evening nightfall is really deadly, let me tell you. Firstly, don't be arrogant or don't be pushy and don't try to take the lead. Secondly, don't want to be argumentative, and don't want to be hasty, impatient in saying things which you later regret. Ooh, there's so much that can go wrong in your evening nightfall period. And do you really want to be out? Think twice about it. Sometimes it's just better to go back home, and that way there's no collision with anybody, and accidents are also very possible. You'll be under stress very fast, you'll be angry very fast, and your driving could be bad. If you have to be out, then you have to stay very calm and watch out what you say. Repeat to yourself these words, go slow, which means go slow in speech, go slow in action. That way you will be able to stay out of trouble. Let's go to the second, which is a Friday. And that's a perfectly 24 hours waiting to give you all the nice things in life. So be active, chase for the romance you want. Meet people who can help you get a job. Meet people who can help you if you're in business to do better. The contacts you make in the morning, afternoon, evening, nightfall period are perfectly poised to reward you in one way or another. Something good must happen, but you've got to make it happen by being active. If you do nothing, it'll be just a very pleasant, restful day. But you don't get days like this. So morning, afternoon, evening, nightfall, go all out. Basically, identify which area you want to be successful in. You cannot get everything under the sun in these 24 hours. And once you've identified the area, go for it. And I guarantee you, you will come back with a lot of advantage. Socialize in the evening. Be out with people. There are very good people to meet. There's holidays and plans and all kinds of nice things. The third, which is a Saturday, doesn't start very well for you because there are planets who make you dominating and want to take charge. It's simply all that. And you don't want that, because you will meet people at your place of work or in business who don't like you to do that. Or they might be also people who are dominating, and then the clash will come. So you want to let others take charge on this third Saturday. Let them make the plans, be the follower, be appreciative and supportive. And tell yourself, I just want to sit back and enjoy myself. So you guys just go and do all the planning, and you will have a perfectly good morning, afternoon, early evening period. And your evening nightfall period becomes excellent. and you will find solutions where earlier you couldn't. You will find plenty of support. You'll be very happy. There's music and there's dancing. There's talk of holidays. There's talk of plans. You can meet people of another race. You can meet people from other countries. There's so much good things happening for you. So dress well and look well and be out on the town on this 3rd of Saturday evening and nightfall period. Well, I'm already Skyping and I'm charging USD 50 for a 90-minute Skype session. And during this 90 minutes, I will be able to talk about your next 5, 6, 7 or 8 years in all areas of your life, in health, in business, in finance, in job, in love, in marriage, in everything. And it will be an intensive reading, age by age, calendar year by calendar. I will give you many solutions, how to make yourself lucky, how to make yourself be very successful. And you'll get all this information from me in those 90 minutes for just USD 50. So go to Facebook, leave me a message, go to Skype, leave me a message, send me an email. Let's get down to this 90 minutes, which you are not going to regret. And I will show you many ways how to become lucky and how to become happy in every way possible. Well, until then, thank you and good luck.